What's up, everybody? We're gonna come back and play some more War Thunder. Was gonna do retro, but I changed my mind. So I was Lord have mercy. So I was messing with Lightstream instead of doing OBS, and it's absolutely garbage. My audio sounds like crap too. There we go. All right. Right, so we're gonna pick up where we left off last night, trying to work towards Rank 2 aircraft. So see how it goes. Yeah, but I'm definitely not that impressed with Lightstream, that's for sure. I kept trying to add the overlays that I had created in Stream Elements. And once you added it, which I made a mistake and wanted to change it, wouldn't let me change it. Wouldn't let me get rid of the overlay. It was bad. Like, I know OBS can be a bit like not intuitive, but I think OB or Lightstream is way, way, way worse. I was hoping that, well, the goal was to start streaming to both Twitch and YouTube. That was the plan anyway, but without doing a bunch of extra work that I don't think my computer can handle yet, I was like, well, I'll try Lightstream. And yeah, it's really great for like multi-platform streaming, but setting up overlays and trying to make it look as nice as I have mine set up, it wasn't that good. Hi, Mr. Smokey. Let's see, let's take another aircraft out.
You are.
pink touch. I like it. Alright, we're going after some ground targets now. Hopefully I'll have some, another bomber to unlock after the one I'm on right now. So I'll have this older, less capable bomber. That's a ton of crap. You kick me out? Ugh. Fine. We'll do... We'll do a naval battle while we're waiting. Missing. Well, I don't want to change the vehicle. I want to play in the naval battle. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I only get one shot, one opportunity. Oh, I could put bombs on him. Well, that's interesting. Well, that's pretty good. Come on. This is crap. Absolute crap. And of course it's done because of whatever reason. I lose connection and I get punished for it. Okay, I have my ships back. Or my aircraft back. I don't like it. I think it's dumb. Let's see. Do do do. All right, we're gonna go back at it, guys. Excuse me. Right in the middle of last time. And I have seen better luck on that. Let's get low, let's get past. Pull out about 500 meters. 13 G's there for a moment. Aircraft. All right, here we go. WCGT.
Yeah,
he's
getting closer to
victory. Shot there. 4-8. So he's gonna do revenge. Done. I don't think I've destroyed a single aircraft yet. I suck. I wish that's what she said.
Something fast, the enemy will win.
about this. Only one of us is a killer orgasm. There's two up there. I think those are bombers. I don't think those are regular. I think those are UPCs. So maybe we'll get lucky. I got nothing. I can't. Just squeezed out a victory. Let's stay airborne until it's moved. Oh no! P40 unlocked. Let's go. What is this? Anti-mech. Destroy the most AI ground units. Several players have equal number of targets destroyed. The award is given to the one with the bigger score. Can't be more than 17. How many did I kill? 9. Cool. Okay. What am I replacing? Yes, this one. All right, so said I was going to research another bomber. Let's see. The other time, 100 pound and 1 500 pound. What about you? 1600 pounders. All right. Well, there's our research.
I have a new profile icon. Ooh.
Let's look at the other stuff. Okay, he's almost done with that. What about you? I'm almost done. I've researched everything here. Researched everything here. Do I have other bombs I can take out? I can do 1,200 pounders. That's what I want. Or sea targets. Okay. Fuck it. Let's just go with this. I know. I've got a profile icon. What is? Yeah. Right? Yeah. Screw it. Alright. Let's go. Oh man. All right, here we go. Let's try out this new fighter. Oh, this is just air domination. All right, over Vietnam. That's pretty. Let's try her out. The P-40E-1. Don't know a darn thing about it. something happened at the Bills game, right? I'd be a player. Alright. That. Say, I do like that aircraft. I like it a lot.
Historical man.
Bye. Oh, yes. All right. Damn thing I can do about it. Well, at least I hit him this time, right? He really can't do anything about it. I mean, he is hurting me. Get a guy? Wait, this is me. Can't do that. I'm gonna ride again. Pilots are dead. Co-pilot's dead. Gunner probably having a bad day. Just gonna ride it off into the sunset. We're making progress. I'd really like to swap out that bomber. Is this one we gotta land? Yep. Newer generation fighter.
We must not let the enemy recapture it.
Okay. I didn't. Nose planted and took it. Paying me any attention. Gets repaired in 20 seconds. Okay, well, let's see if we can't stay alive that long. It's worth a shot. It's worth a shot. Yay! Oh, it's got that research. What's that? Huh, soft landing. 36 C and G. Where are we at? Okay, I get it. Okay, cool.
Did that say hint? Good luck.
Oh, cool. We're doing the canyon strike. I like this one. I don't want any of it. What? Rather have that than nothing. Yeah. AA got me. I was trying. Have a pleasant flight. $299. What am I going to spend it on? Ooh, homeboy carries bombs. I'm not going to put any on it, but... Sean White 2008. Oh, shit. Just wanted to try out the new aiming. Closer to victory. Yeah, well, worth a shot. Let's go do some bombing, I guess.
Keep it up, and victory will be ours.
At least I finished strong. I earned some light bulbs. Hey, eagle eye, what is that? Okay, whatever that means. Cool. Cool. Yes. We're gonna put him. Sorry, big guy, but now. I got 235 light bulbs. Where am I going to put them? What is that? What is cover? Check on my crew. They have 67, so we're just going to increase their vitality. 40. Let's do that. And then do increase our stamina. Alright, done. Check on these guys. How are we doing? 122. So we haven't put anything into this. We'll do that. We'll do that. And then do that. That. Okay. And we'll apply. Alright. And we're going to check on these guys. So we have 105 to distribute. Let's increase the vitality. And then let's do their awareness. Hundred and ten. So, yeah, let's get there. I'm gonna leave it at that. I only have 39. Can't do anything with that. Let's take it out and see how it does. It might be trash. But it puts me on the path to unlocking the other thing. Ooh, let's check on the fire. Let's try her out. Oh, we got good bombs to drop. Let's do it. Oh my. Oh, we have no forward-facing weapons. It's all bombs. Okay. I don't like it, but it's kind of fun.
Just keep it up, and victory will be ours.
Back up!
and muscle strength. And victory will be ours. Yeah, I'm so tense. I've never played a game like this. I was just so hyper-focused. I got 174 light bulbs. Did I get something? Screw it. Let's keep going. I'm going to play one more, and then we're going to call it a night on the stream, I think. Because it seems to be a quiet night.
Really a fan of that.
and victory will be ours.
Very, very new player. Getting my butt kicked kind of new player. How are you, Manfred von Reichtofen? Reichtofen? I'm going to call you Manfred. How's that strike you? But yes, I'm an incredibly new player. Well, I won't say incredibly new. I've been playing for like 2 weeks still. I'm just here because it is an improvement over most of the air combat games and kind of fun. Well, I mean, it is kind of fun. Yeah, it really is kind of a pain in the butt. I don't know if I'm gonna invest in anything else. It depends on if I continue to play it or not. doing birding and stuff. And it's just accidental wonky. Thinking about, I need to the mouse that I have for my PC isn't compatible with my Xbox, so it's kind of, I've been thinking about buying something that would, but it's so hard for me to make that transition from controller to mouse and keyboard. Like, I've been playing with a controller for 25 plus years, 30 years. Yeah, about 30 years. So it's hard to, teach an old dog a new trick, you know? I will admit that I really do like playing the, I like playing bombers more than anything. But I'm kind of indifferent. I've just kind of been enjoying playing so much that I just don't really care. I keep trying to play the naval stuff or the ground-based stuff. I just don't enjoy it as much as I enjoy, every time. I think backwards. I could pull them around if I rolled them correctly. Of like up and down. Like, I know what I want the aircraft to do right there. I need to make it do it.
Yeah, I definitely, the realistic is way more harder.
But, yeah, I'm really looking forward to, like, getting a jet. But, I mean, I suck bad enough at, you know, 300 kilometers. I don't really know what I'm going to do when I suck at 800 kilometers. The other thing too, can you choose this real quick? Yeah, that'd be nice. The other thing too is I don't like the user interface for this game. Like navigating the menus and doing what you like, setting up planes or setting up new equipment or just changing menus from one place to another. It's just not as intuitive as I like it. A friend of mine commented last night that it's like the user interface is like their first iteration and they just never update it. It does what you want it to do, like you can still do whatever. Oh shit. It's so hard to navigate. Every time I go into that dive, I can't get away. Yeah. Yeah, I try to use the flaps. Especially when coming through dives. And keyboard. Yeah. I feel like I should get mouse and keyboard for a lot of different games. Excuse me, where's that? Let's see. And there's almost, it doesn't feel like there's very much in the way of like a tutorial and like navigating your research. It's just taken me to here just recently to figure out, oh, okay, this is how this works. What do I want? P400, yeah, that's in the tier two, isn't it? I'm working towards it. I'm kind of a completionist when I play games like this. It's like I'm going to research everything in like the first tier, and then go on and research the other stuff. Or not? I don't know. We'll see.
Follow me!
1 year. I don't know if I could play this game that much. I mean, I play like a couple hours, a couple times a week. I'm also surprised at the number of people in this game that have just terrible mics, like whoever this is. So often they have just, it almost seems like they're eating their mics. But then I can see that it's almost like they spent their, they spent all their money on buying a good mouse and keyboard that they couldn't take the time to buy a halfway decent mouse or a mic. I love the G-lock animation where the screen cuts out. I love that. I think that's such a cool effect to add to the game. Come on, bro. Crashed itself. I'll take it. Not let this thing turn the way I want it to. Just lit up.
Victory is close.
Okay, that makes sense. Oh, thanks for the follow, too. Appreciate it. You're helping me get to my goal of 100. Well, I mean, I'll definitely keep the mouse and keyboard thing in mind. It might be something I decide to do. I'm getting ready to spend some money in a couple of weeks to upgrade my computer to kind of fix some streaming issues. So that's going to come first, but then after that I might make some changes to, I might add like mouse and keyboard or something. Propeller broke. Oh, that wasn't good. I deserve that for being greedy. Games. And I got some light bulbs. Sixty-two light bulbs. We'll put it on the engine. Let's see. 391, let's put it towards the radiator. I did do that right, right? Okay. How are we doing here? Cruising along. Almost done there. Okay, cool. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna call it a night. So, appreciate the, appreciate anybody that came and stopped by that's still here. Manfred, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. So, everyone, everyone have a good evening.